A shooting took place at around 4 p.m. inside the National Guard Armory, located in Lobelville. A gunman opened fire inside a building several times, striking a male victim at least once. The victim died from the gunshot wound. Authorities used a helicopter to search for the suspect and cleared areas of the National Guard facility and vehicles to ensure he was no longer on the property.